his memory. This street is named after him. It is Elvis Boulevard.
Lake Mead was considered the world's largest artificial lake. Today, Lake Mead is the largest only in the Western Hemisphere. 1,000 feet. Based on that, the concrete arch that supports the bridge you see here is the tallest of its kind in the whole United States. We're now on top of Huedam. From here to the bottom, you descend 221 meters, that is 729 feet. Based on that, this is the highest dam after 82 years in the whole United States. At this precise moment, where you see this couple to your left, they are approaching the end of Nevada and the beginning of Arizona, the end of Pacific time and the beginning of mountain time. So the end of Nevada takes place right here. And now we're in Arizona. Isn't that amazing?
Thank you. a lot of people do that.
With the bow, yeah.